Dr. Lim Kwang Sia, founder of Malaysian rubber manufacturer Kossan, the China International Import Expo, and Chinese market are not something new. Back in 2019, as then Deputy President of the Associated Chinese Chambers of Commerce and Industry of Malaysia, leading a delegation of 120 entrepreneurs and exhibitors, Lim joined the second CIIE. A special pavilion was set up to showcase Malaysian products. In a recent interview with Xinhua, Lim termed the CIIE as an impressive platform with fruitful results achieved in trade and investment matchmaking.
中国市场非常的潜能很大, 尤其配合中国以目前的所谓双循环, 跟, 重视的瑞循环, 就是意味着进口量的增加。 所以我相信, 随着中国的, 脱贫攻坚战的胜利, 全面章程, 建成小康社会, 整个中国的需求, 会非常非常的大。 因为在进博会里面，很多人是展现他最新的产品，所以你可以去看到整个世界不同的产品的走向，有什么新的东西来到这个市场，对不对？它的走向往哪里走？所以对我们搞企业的话，我认为这个就是data资讯数据，没有这个不行。
The expo is set to take place in Shanghai from November 5th to 10th this year.